Honestly, that is what life is like at my house. Good Friday morning. It is the start of a new week. As you can see, it's really foggy behind me, and I mean really foggy. That is something which is sort of unusual. All the kids are back in school. The town, which I'm going to try to get into town so you can see it, is getting sort of crazy because we have our new college students coming in. And I remember when I was in college, we were careful about walking in front of cars and that sort of thing, simply because, well, cars are big and we don't want to get hit by them. But these college students seem to, for some reason, some of them, I want to stress this, some of them, not all of them, seem to not mind the whole, let me walk in front of a car or something, because they do that quite often. We can no longer say that they're doing it because of Pokemon Go, because that is not as big of an issue. No, instead they're just not paying attention, and I realize part of that is being a new college student, but, yeah. So whenever I see these things which tell other people to be, you know, be careful because they're going to be, you know, this certain group out, motorcycles, college students, but also remind yourself if you are in that certain group, you too should be careful because there are people who are not paying attention for you. So yeah, be careful out there. Honestly, that is what life is like at my house. Good Saturday morning. It is an early Saturday morning, 6:36. So I don't know what I'm going to do today, but I thought I'd address something that one of my friends brought up to me, was the fact that they're like, wow, sometimes you record those videos and you haven't done your hair, you're just up in the morning, your bed isn't made, and I'm like, well, yeah, because this is my real house and my real life, and I'm trying to show you, you know, bring you into a part of what is real. Yeah, do I show you everything that I do? No, probably not ever going to do that, but, I mean, this is what it is. What you see is what you get. If you were to meet me, would you say that I'm exactly like I am in these videos? I would say no, because I don't think anybody ever shows their exact self 100% of the time. So, yeah, that's an issue. But I do show you, what I do show you is what's really happening, and so that's always interesting. Yep, my hair is not done, if you want to know the truth, I haven't even brushed my teeth yet. We're getting up for breakfast. I hear a dog who I'm trying to get to go outside, but that chew toy incident is still happening. So we are trying to get that one together. She's guarding the chew toy from my mom's dog, Faith. So that's an issue. But let's get going. So it has become a very, very foggy Saturday morning. I mean, really foggy. So that's sort of interesting. So it's really weird to be editing the weekly vlog while I am also talking on you, knowing that this is going out a week later. So today what I did earlier was I did some volunteer work at a local they resell like clothing, and that was sort of fun and interesting. I'm going to be doing a lot more of that, but it's really bizarre to think about the things that I've done in the vlog and going, oh, if only I had done this, or if only I'd done that, this would have been really cool for this shot or everything. Yeah, so I think I'm going to try to do more of the things which I normally wouldn't do, like, you know, just do the camera. And I can see where people say they're living through the camera and they're not actually participating in the event. So some of the events that I've been doing, or some of the things that I've been doing, I could have taken the camera with me and done those, but I thought, oh, that's really boring, but no, now I'm thinking about it as I'm looking at my screen. I wish that I'd done that. How about you? Are you one of these people who, like, as you're doing this, as you're going through these things, you wish, oh, if I'd only taken my camera? So let me know. Good Sunday morning. Once again, we're at the computer already. Hooray! Don't have many plans for the day. It rained really hard last night, so that was sort of nice. And now we just get started with our day. Hooray! Let's see what we get into. Right now, we are fooling around with the settings on the camera, because supposedly this is to help me go in focus and out of focus and that sort of stuff and stay in focus. We will see how this goes, because I've been, like I said, I've been having great issues with this camera. And I do have another camera, the Canon, but it doesn't record in 4K, but it does record, it has have all these lenses for it, so it does record in, like, really cool things, but you have to have the distance that you need for that camera is a lot, and I mean a lot of distance, so that becomes an issue. Good Monday morning. Yesterday was just crazy, and I mean absolutely crazy. I didn't have 5 minutes to myself to even record anything, so we'll try to do better today. Today is a filming day, but I don't have a whole lot to record, so that'll be sort of nice. It is a beautiful, bright, and sunny day, and let's get the day started. Okay, just got done filming. It is 1:50. Done with the filming for the day. That makes me happy. Changed back into my sloppy shirt. Now I'm going to sit back and play some gin rummy on the computer and relax for a few minutes. No, I'm not still just here. I've actually moved. I've had dinner. I've taken the dog for a ride. It's just, once again, I ended up back here. Because this is where I always am. Yeah. So, my day is done. I have everything recorded that I needed to get recorded. Of course, I'm editing that sort of stuff. There's not a lot that happens on a day like today because it's a filming day. Your whole entire life becomes filming, and I don't like to show you guys what I'm filming because I never ever know when these things are going to actually show up. Some of them show up within a week or two, others don't show up for several weeks, so that's something. You can hear the washer going in the background because, yes, I can't run my washer while I'm filming. Yeah, I know. So, what I'm going to do right now is actually take a break from doing everything, even though I just took a break. It's not beside the point. I am going to sit back and relax for a little while and think about what, I'm probably going to play some gin rummy. Then we'll go on to something else. There are definitely days when I feel like I don't ever leave this spot. I mean, a lot of people don't realize that when you have 7 days worth of videos, you are editing 7 days worth of videos. Some of them are labor-intensive editing, some of them aren't. But hey, life goes on. Let's see what I've got. I actually have a client I have to work with today, so that will take up a majority of the day. Then, we'll see what happens. So, I am trying on my YouTube channel, I'm trying the hashtags for the YouTube channel. Oh, we'll see how it goes. I've never tried the hashtags. Doing Instagram and hashtags and all that stuff, it's not my forte. I don't really understand the whole thing. I like Instagram. I think it's pretty. It's like Pinterest. I think it's pretty. But to say that I use it a lot, I don't. Because I don't really search Instagram. I look at Pinterest and I'm like, oh, those are really pretty ideas, but I don't know if I'd ever do it. So, we'll see. We'll see how this goes. I'll let you know. It is so sunny and I have to get ready to go now, so let's go. So, it is like, what time is it? It is 9:31. And yes, there's a bright light on me. This isn't realistic. If you want to know this is what it should really look like about now, it should really look like about like this. Because it is nighttime, 9:31 p.m. And I can honestly say there is nothing so wonderful, in my personal opinion, like getting ready to go to bed. I just think that is just the most wonderful thing because the day is over, you're like, you know, relaxing, and I'm doing everything which you're not supposed to do. You're not supposed to use your computers and things like an hour before bedtime or a half hour before bedtime, so that way you can fall asleep easier. I have no problem falling asleep. Like, I'm out like a light. In fact, I'll read when I get into bed, but yeah, I'm out. And so it is so great to just sit back and relax, and you know, it's the end of the day, I'll play a few rounds of gin rummy, and see what all is happening in the world, but other than that, nope, going to bed. I'm so looking forward to this. I have my windows open, the fans are going, it is a little warm, a little hot, so I'm not really thrilled with that. but I can live with it. It's been a pretty good day, got a lot done. I worked with a client who did something which I thought was just annoying. He said to me as we were getting done, he's like, this bill, it took you longer, and this bill is for more than what you said it would be. And I said, well, yeah, that is true, but remember when I told you what I needed you to have done before I got out here so that we know when I went to do the project, it would go really quick and it wouldn't take that much time and all that stuff. He's like, well, yeah, but I knew that you could do it really quickly. And I said, well, yes, I can do it fairly quickly, but it then ate into the time that we would have, and it also cost you to have me do this. He didn't think that that was fair because it took me longer to do what I said I would do. And I pulled out our little agreement and said, do you see the things where it says that you would have all of this done? He's like, well, yeah, but you can do it so much faster. And so I was just like, no, I'm sorry. But without you having that done, that's why I had to charge for it. He agreed to pay it, but I have a feeling I won't be going back to him because he was upset because I charged him for doing what he said he would already have done. I mean, I get that a lot. It's one of the things which does drive me kind of crazy when working with other people. It's like, here's what we're supposed to be doing. Well, you didn't do it. I'm going to have to charge you to do this. And then they get upset for it. Like, I should be doing it for free. No, it doesn't really work that way. I don't know. What do you think about that? All right, I'll admit it. When it gets really late, it's not really late. It's only like 10:05. I'm really tired. I've become completely and totally helpless. Like, helpless. I went to make some lemonade, and I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing. Help me. So, yeah, that's an issue. So, yeah, it's time for me to go to bed. Good night. Good Wednesday morning. It is a bright and early, nice and cool morning. We're going to go for our walk right now, and then we're going to go and, I don't know. We'll see. So I'm actually beginning to like the camera here. It does give me a chance to talk to you quite a bit. So I just got done editing and filming another video, which I hadn't planned on filming until, it's a long story. But there's a new video which is going to come out on Friday, which is this Friday, which I hadn't planned on doing, so this bumps. I mean, this is a cool thing about filming ahead and having a whole bunch of videos, is the fact that I can bump videos around however I want them, and that gets me way far ahead. I do not think I'm going to be actually filming on Monday, because I have that many cooking videos actually done, so that's really cool. But the editing is done. Now I have to clean up my house because it's a mess, because what I had to do to get this video done. I will be talking a lot about this camera, which is the Canon and the 50mm lens. That's going to come out in like 2 weeks because I've been shooting a lot with it, so I can talk about it when I talk about it. But it'll make sense when we get to it. But yeah, that's been my fun for the day. This evening I got yelled at because I found a mistake. Not because I made a mistake, not because I did anything wrong, but because I found the mistake. And then I questioned how that mistake got there, and I was yelled at again for questioning things. Yeah. I mean, I know these things are supposed to be positive, we're supposed to be looking at, I'm supposed to be bringing you the positive point in life, but not everything in life is positive. Just because I question things doesn't mean I question your authority. Just because I found the mistake, I did not cause the mistake. That sort of ticked me off to this evening. So I think I'm going to leave this here because I am in a bad mood, and hopefully tomorrow everything will be alright. But yeah, I mean, I did nothing wrong, yet I'm the one who gets yelled at. Go figure. Good Thursday morning. It is a bright and early Thursday morning. What is that? I have no idea. I am getting ready to go out and about, so that'll be nice. Trash is out. The day should go hopefully fairly well, so let's get it started. So it has been a long day. All I did was just go out and do various things for people who wanted me to do things for them. So now I am at home playing on the computer. Hooray! Yay. So, you know how you have that one friend who you hear from, and then when you hear from them, you get, like, all of a sudden, all of your bad mood just sort of goes away. Well, I heard from my best friend, my bad mood has gone away, so I won't have the urge to, like, I don't know, decimate the world now. So that's good. Folding laundry right now. Yeah, so my bad mood is gone. I'm happy about that. It's still really hot, and I am totally not enjoying this whole heat thing. We're supposed to be up in the 90s for the next 2 days. Uncool. Vastly uncool. Huh, ironically there. But yes, so let's get some laundry folding. Hooray!
We are outside, and it is like 1,000 degrees outside. Not loving it. And it's 8 o'clock. Yeah, 1,000 degrees at 8 o'clock. You know you're getting older when you start telling stories about how when you were in school, it was cool. You didn't have these 90 degree temperatures as you were heading off to school. Yeah, I'm getting older. I remember wearing jackets. Yes, jackets to school in the first few weeks. 90 degrees.
Good Friday morning. It is the end of the week. I have got my laundry going. It's been an interesting week. Not too bad, not too good, but it's been okay. If you're following my weight loss journey, I am down 1 pound this week, which I think is great. And I hope you have a wonderful week, and I will see you again next week.